let's pray to the God of one, shall we? Would you turn to groups of three?